Hello, everyone. Welcome. I should make it lighter in here. Oh, no. Hello, and welcome to a makeup tutorial for when, one, you're sick, and two, you're already late to work, and three, the lighting isn't great in here. But you know what? We'll work with it. So I've been sick, and that's fun. We stan someone with a bad immune system. I mean, it's not that my immune system's bad, it's just that, like, I have a bad immune system. What if I go here? Oh, that's even worse. That's not so bad. Oh, we love bad lighting. It's like she's poor. Oh. Anyway. Now onto the makeup. We got the Glow Primer Stick to give your face that extra slimy glow. Oh my god, it's so slimy. I don't like it. Next, take the lightest concealer that you have and you just smack that sucker just all the way under these dark ass circles. Cause you know, you don't want anyone to know that you're dying inside. You wanna make the people you love not worry about you. And then you take a sponge that's as hard as a goddamn rock and then just beat your fucking face. My mirror's so dirty, I keep thinking I'm seeing a ghost out of the corner of my eye, so if you keep seeing me going like this, that's because I think there's a ghost in my room. That was a cat. Now once you've thoroughly concealed everything that you're embarrassed about, you can pick out one of these four foundations you have and decide which one looks like your skin today. Really give it the business. And put that fucking color back in your fucking face. Cool. Put some color back into your face because right now you look like a ghost. You got this. Beaut.
Oh my god.
You got this wonderful little thing that cost you like $2 and you got bronzer. And this is the wrong brush for bronzer. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, shit. Blush. I look like a doll. God damn it. Dip it in and do a little swish swish and do a little ha. This is my life. Do I want to put eyeliner on? No. Now if you cry, nothing happens. Next, you put on your fake glasses so people think you're smart. And then you put on the sunglasses so you don't go blind. And now you're ready to go to work. Let me do a better job of showing you this look in the sunlight. It just looks like I'm not sick anymore. Oh, fuck.
listened to Mumford and Sons?
I've seen them live twice.
That is... Oh, gosh. You know, I'm not gonna... I've listened to three of their songs, I'd say.
Three? Which ones?
Five.
All the bad ones, I'm assuming.
Probably.
Bryson.
Yeah.
LCC Radio 89.7. With true variety, you know the excitement never ends.
LCC.
Which one's that?
I don't know. Are you taking a video of me right now?
Sure am.
Is this going on the Instagram or something?
No, I'm vlogging.
Oh, you're vlogging?
I'm a vlogger now.
A vlogger?
Now I am.
Nice. Epic YouTube channel?
Epic.
Let's see. This could go right here, yeah.
Who is it?
A little rip. That's okay.